this. I need name tags on some because I operate the company in Sac Committee. I'm the smallest machine shop you'll ever remember. One man operation. If I stop, everything stops. I always look forward to Thursday or Friday. Any week, any time of the year, my phone would ring. Hey, Jim. You go, hey. Just the way you started a conversation with me. Part of my shop, I have a stool. I knew it wasn't going to be a 5-minute conversation. So I go, okay. I have to go in the other room and look at the computer. I'm sure you spit out 10 pages of information regarding what you want me to do over the weekend. He says, yeah, I'm going to try to buy your weekend. I say, well, can you have it there Monday at the latest, Tuesday, maybe Wednesday? Okay. So I'd work through the weekend, get it all done, take it into him, and we communicated very well. Like everyone else has known him, he was very, very thorough. Conversation would keep going on and on and on. I'd be on the stool for an hour. I didn't want to charge him for that hour. Kelly says, you're working too cheap. I go, no, I've had complaints, I'm too expensive. So Jim told me, he says, you save us money because I can hand you a red line drawing that's all scribbled up. And he drawn something to connect this part to this part, and it all made sense. You know, concentricity, flatness, parallelism, all these things. He could talk about that stuff like it was nothing, you know, it was attached to his elbow. One day he used the word Jumsmodule. I have a hard time spelling it, but he could use it in a sentence. I knew I was dealing with someone who actually taught the school. So I said, where'd you go to school? And he said, Santa Barbara. You know, that was